YouTube, man, what's going on, y'all? Midnight Soul, bro, back again with another soulful lift reaction, bro. Before we even get into it, hit that intro. Hey man, bro, we back again with another banger for y'all, bro. My homie, the bro, the main man himself, Tay The Don, bro. I gotta hit y'all with another banger, man. My boy finally dropping back music, you know what I'm saying? So this is a new artist. I react to his last joint, bro. So I definitely wanna put y'all on to this, man. He just dropped a freestyle. It's called Mr. Presidential Freestyle. He was like, Jermaine, man. Right to the song. I said, bro, right to the freestyle. So I got you, bro. You know I gotta show love to the bro, man. It's a minute 43 here. So we definitely got to tune in. Before we get into it though, make sure you go like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want me to react to next, and let's get it. Make sure that lighting in there. Alright, let's get it. Hold on, before we get started, my nigga, what kind of cover we got going on? I thought you was gonna take a decent ass picture. You got a guy, you just gonna post up. What kind of shit is this? Half ass shit. I fuck with the hoodie though. The hoodie fine. Let's get back. I've been on the road, I guess, too long. Niggas moving different, might just hit them with a U-Haul. Bitch is really the same, her, she fucking on you all. Yeah. And I be hitting barbies like a nigga was a Ken doll. Yeah, we already see, we see the bars. Come back, we gotta repeat one more time. Now, if y'all don't know, man, Cole rhymed over this junk. It's called the Album of the Year. He rhymed over this shit. This shit fire. On these type of beats, man, you gotta come barred up, man. You gotta come with that hunger, that passion, man. So, come on. I've been on the road, I guess, too long. Niggas moving different, might just hit them with a U-Haul. Bitch is really the same, her, she fucking on you all. And I've been hitting barbies like a nigga was a Ken doll. Niggas moving different, I just might have hit him with that U-Haul, man. You know what I'm saying? I got a skirt on your ass, man. Come on. The one she really wanted to lick off. Heartbreaker, play the bitch like she was a kickoff. And I'm the one who started this shit. So remember who y'all father and shit. Damn, I guess I went hard as a bitch. Okay, yes, I'm antisocial. I've been shitting on these locals. I'm the hardest with my vocals. Ain't nobody coming close. Yeah. The discussion flow upon some bitch, I'm hungry, I'm a vulture, oh. Might just go and give them hell, the city they been living there. I'm a demon, I'm a devil, don't believe in playing fair. Hardest nigga out my city, she ain't have to give me. Woo. I go stupid with the brown, but I'm different on the cliff. Try and go and match my... Man, he spitting fat, but this picture is fucking me up, bro. What? This nigga crazy as hell, bro. The picture fucking, the cover fucking me up, fool. I sound, we gon' have a crazy year. Ain't nobody touching me. This mic is where the devil be. My purse is worth the fortune, like the meat that touches color. All you niggas clowns, like we hearing hella fuckery. I'm a straight shooter, ain't nobody else. White collar, Mr. Fucking Shot Collar. I been wanting cheese like Jerry making Tom holler. Brandon set of keys, I forgot about the rain. Max capacity when I hit on fucking things. Hey, okay, bro. We see you going in. God damn. Shit, it's getting hot in here. Where the damn fan? Woo. We got damn air conditioning, man. Shit. We need $1 for every bar, man. Hold up. Let me check my wallet to see if I find here. Damn. I ain't got enough money for every bar. I ain't gonna care. I got $1 in a dream. Shit, y'all. As y'all see. We didn't spit 1,500 bars in this shit, guy. I ain't got enough money for you. I'm sorry, I can't do that shit. Broke niggas stay in broke folks' lane, goddammit. Yo, I've been on the road, creeping on the low. I can't show some niggas beefing about some hoes. Yes, I've been cold, bitch, I've been bold. I was down bad, bitches fucked up my mental. Fucking Don, I'm Mr. Presidential. Yes, I'm worth a lick and some extra rent too. Bitch, I'm sharp as fuck, like a set of pencils. They can hear me calling, I'm the one. I love the hunger, man. I see the hunger. My boy came in with the, it's not only barred up, man. That's not what I just love. I see the hunger on some G Herbo shit, on some goddamn... He really came with the hunger, the passion, the determination. You know what I'm saying? You just can't go wrong with this, man. Real shit. Let's keep it going. Who really meant to? just can't go around with this shit. You know what I'm saying? The only criticism I have is this goddamn cover, bro. This shit. Now, if y'all don't know, man, I forget what song he had dropped with it. We had posted up at the it was one of the churches where in our location. And posted up, man, got the nice little waterfall and shit like that. It was a beautiful ass cover. This shit here, goddammit. Goddamn. For us to freestyle, this shit fire as fuck, man. Damn, nigga, you could have put at least 3 minutes on the motherfucker, but this shit is fire as fuck, bro. This is definitely going on the playlist. I'm going to go ahead on Spotify. And, yeah, man, this going global, man. We got to spread the word about Tay The Don, man. My boy, my homie, Mr. Presidential. Freestyle, man. He coming with the hunk, coming with that swagger, bro. Y'all like this vid, y'all should already liked it. Y'all should already hit the like button, man. Make sure you go like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want me to react to next, man. And I'm gone. See y'all soon. Peace.